Yo, B, you saw this?
Yeah, I know. Hannah Lander is such a...
Not that. This, you idiot. Go tell the Mashiach.
You have the potential to be a great asset. You can give koach to the entire Klal Yisrael. Fiber, riboflavin, niacin. Not now, I'm in the zone.
It's an emergency.
Is there a sale on Tides of Berberine?
It's very important. Come with me.
Okay. This is an emergency. I've got to call the others.
Hello? Okay, I will be right there, do not worry. Okay, girls, it has been fun. We shall do this again. Same time, same place next week? Okay. Have a good day, bye-bye.
Tell me the Jets aren't gonna win the Super Bowl. It's the 10th time today. Yeah. That's because I only answer my phone in the base medrash. Yeah, I'm in KBY right now. Read the Tosfos again. Okay, I'll be right there.
Hi, you have reached the Parnassus. Either we're not here to take your call, or the Parnas is and hasn't learned how to use the phone yet. So leave your name and number, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks, and have a good day. Beep.
Hi, Rav Parnas. This is Moish Bamber calling from Yeshiva.
Moish, yes, I'm meaning to call you.
There's something very important
I just got
I want to talk to you about. So please call me back as soon as possible. All right, bye.
Fix it. That was rude. I can't believe he just hung up on me. I was in the middle of talking to him.
So anyway, I'm thinking about writing a sefer on Anum Zemiros. What do you think? Alright, forget that. Let's start with the meeting. So, we'll start in a minute. He's not coming, is he?
I didn't tell him.
Because I don't want him to...
You sure you didn't tell him?
Hi, Dr. Sokol. Hi, Dr. Sokol. How are you?
Good afternoon, Herb Bamber.
Nice to see
you. I understand there's a profundatory meeting of the high
chief. Yeah, I tried getting in touch with your secretary, what's her name? Janice, Stephen, what's her name?
Susan,
right.
Wonderful. Yeah.
I think she took a message to tell you.
Oh,
about
splendid.
The meeting.
I'll just take a seat.
That one's taken. That's why it's up.
We said last time, no safe.
Just sit there. That one's open.
Oh, we're such a baby. Anyway, we'll get started. They don't know where Braun Spiegel is. I haven't seen him. Where's Braun Spiegel?
Let's just start.
Okay, I am looking for my spot. Where is it? Okay, I found it. I have to now back it in very slowly. Let's go, Braun Spiegel. You can do it. You got to want it, Braun Spiegel. Okay, Mrs. Lander's car. Do not worry. Okay, now I am there. Okay, turn off car. Okay, safe. We are safe. Okay, I will talk to you later. Okay, bye-bye.
He might be in
there.
No,
yeah,
let's wait. He's not there. Something happened last time. The drill?
You got the drill?
No.
He's not.
Oh, hi.
Good morning. How are you?
Please.
I was just...
If you could just...
parking my...
Here.
Car.
Okay, good morning. Okay, the Rosh Yeshiva's here, so we can start. Okay, guys, I says, Rav Braun Spiegel, hi, how are you? Nice of you to join us.
How are all of you?
Anyway, as you all know, Rav Matisyahu Solomon, Rav Feldman, and Rav Schechter are coming to speak here.
Really? Rabbi Schechter will be addressing the Hamon of the Lander College?
Rav Aaron Schechter.
Oh.
Anyway, clearly the purpose of their presence in this yeshiva is to make sure that we're a little more yeshivish. You know, little Kirif. I'm trying to look a little Kirif. So the purpose of this meeting is to figure out exactly how we can make this place more yeshivish enough. Because clearly, our yeshiva is not yeshivish enough.
What do you mean? In the mirror? They went to Aruba all the time. In the mirror, they went all the time.
Actually, I remember a Grelick told me that he used to go often on vacations all the time. I mean, they...
Okay. Enough. Brunch people. Enough of your stories. Get down to business. Anyway, does anyone have any ideas how we can make this place any better?
Actually, I thought that if we offered just a few more Cromulent philosophy courses.
I don't even know what Cromulent means. What does Cromulent mean?
Philosophy? Animal?
I just thought it would be a...
Okay, shut up!
Okay, I was going through my safe, Erbe Kure Abba, and I found something. I was looking.
Anyway, I was thinking maybe it would be a good idea if we just totally got rid of the internet.
Or just any Gush guys.
Oh, okay.
We could just get in the mirror when there's a problem, they get rid of Gush guys.
That would work out pretty well.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm thirsty.
I'm parched.
Yes, where is Simcha Hapkowitz? Can he get me a drink?
Can we get some drinks in here?
Wonderful water.
Dubbin, come on, can you bring some drinks?
Yeah, here you go.
Wonderful.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Here's a tip. I have a tip for you. Okay. Anyway, let's get back to business. How do you think we can make this place more yeshivish?
What if we get a cola?
Can you put your beard back on, please?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Yuri, yes.
If you every yeshiva, you got to have a cola.
Where have you been? We had a cola. We had a cola for years already.
So what if we make a super cola?
Guys, stop it. Raw. Yeah?
Started.
It'll be a super cola.
Yeah, what's a super cola?
And they'll learn afternoon Seder and interact with other guys. Okay. Wear capes and they'll actually know how to learn.
Colas don't learn. They come late and you know how colas are supposed to be. Guys right. Come late, they don't show up on Fridays.
Fine. Okay. What about this? What if we'll just get other Kohl guys who look more yeshivish than the ones we have now.
That is a good idea.
Dar running around in the base midrash.
He's a good looking guy. Come on, you can't blame him.
Good looking, yes.
Alright. Anyway. Super Kohl's idea. Everyone second that?
Everyone second that?
What do you think?
I don't feel this is such all those who agree?
Yeah. All those who agree.
Hi, I'd like to return this, please. Just a little off the top, though. Don't touch the things.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, everyone. So, you find some Kola guys? How do we do? LeBron Shmuel, you got someone for me?
Yes, I found one from Yitzhak Al-Khanan.
Okay.
His name is Uli.
Okay.
He was speaking some language. When I went through it, I fully did not. But it sounded like that time when I watched one of those karate movies.
Karate Kid?
No.
Three Ninjas?
I don't think so.
Brokeback Mountain?
Is that the one?
Yeah, that's the one.
I've always liked those cowboy movies.
Ninja, wana,
Okay, yes, so.
Anyways, all I can tell you is when I went there, I saw that he was writing some sefer on Shabbos,
mm-hmm.
and I thought that he had some often good rayas, and he was almost, you know, as smart as Daniel Freund.
Oh, perfect. Sounds perfect. So, listen, we have one. Anyone out Rosh Lev, do you have someone for me?
Yeah, I found a really yeshivish guy.
Oh, really? What's his name?
Shraga Moshe.
Oh, so his last name is Moshe.
No.
So, what's his last name?
So,
no. Milhouse?
No.
Milman. Milstein.
Milstein, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Robert Smolevitz, do you not have a cousin named Milstein?
Oh,
you're in trouble.
Oh.
No, really, he's perfect. He talks really fast, and he can barely speak English. He's as yeshivish as could be. He ends all the sentences with but.
Oh, wow. All right. We got one. That's perfect. Let me write that down. Hang on. Senses with the word. Okay, perfect. Who's next, Dr. Sopa? What do you got?
Let me guess. You found this nice damn girl from the Kyla list.
Actually,
I'm not sure why that was went, but anyways, all I can tell you is her name Nochama Leibovitz.
Actually, I found this wonderful gentleman who attended Shahar HaTorah.
Who also attended Ramaz.
He subsequently attended the Mir.
Ramaz.
I like the Mir.
Why does he keep doing that?
Anyway, that
his
is.
His name is Pinchas.
Oh, Pinchas, that's a shame.
Went to the Mir.
That sounds good.
I love the Mir.
That sounds. Okay,
I'm so glad I was done right.
What was that?
I don't know. Okay, anyway, let's get back to the business. So we got three guys. Okay. So it sounds like we got.
Wait, what about you? Did you find anyone?
Oh yeah, I found this. Actually, I haven't found this guy. His name is actually Moshe Bamberger. Coincidentally enough.
Wait, does he write a column in the New York Times?
No. I think of Peter Vesey.
Oh. Okay.
Actually, he's a little small, like really really tiny, like this big. So you might not see him learning in the base letters.
He's not talking about you. Just let him finish. Let him finish.
Not you. He's like, he's about this big, which is a little funny, right? He's about this big, so you're not going to see him in the base letters. But he'll be learning there. And you just write your checks out to Moshe Bamberger, and he's so small that he can't have a home. So you just give the checks to me. Moshe Bamberger, give the checks to me.
Okay.
I'll give them to him, no problem.
Yeah, that's often a lie. The Chinuch says, Beferush, Lishitasa.
Awesome.
You're not allowed to lie.
Okay, fine, you got me.
No lying.
Okay, fine. I found this guy named Wilimowski and some other boring guys who don't do anything anyway, but they look yeshivish, so we'll take them. Alright? So we got a call already.
Really yeshivish call up. Let's go.
Bayside!
Alright.
Come on, Sonic.
Pause the game, I got some good news for you. I just conned Old Man Lander out of another 18 grand for our cola. So if we want, we can get another yeshivish guy in. What do you think?
Yeah, I'll put up a sign tomorrow.
Alright. Don't burn your eyes out. See you later.
Thank you.
I'm Laura Croft.
Would you stop it already? Didn't you listen to my last schmooze, 12th story, about not playing video games? When do you get a chance to prepare Sheer?
Prepare what?
Never mind. I just wanted to talk to you about the tryout we had yesterday.
Oh yeah, how'd that go?
You were there.
How'd you think it went?
Oh, well, I don't know, that Moskowitz kid. He's tall, athletic, jump high, run fast. We don't want a guy like that on Koa. Not Yeshivish at all.
We'll take that sender, kid.
Sounds good.